Well, this is our third tour of China. Believe it or not, I'm standing on a frozen river just outside the theater in Beijing.
Riverdance is really the first show from Western country could have such a big tour in China. We visited 13 different cities in the last 2 months. It's a real, and we have 60 shows.
We are the first international Western show to perform 12 cities in China. And for this original organic Irish music and dance show to have such success in China is really extraordinary.
On this tour, 150,000 audience attended the show.
I've seen this show in China maybe half a dozen times, and the response from the Chinese audience is amazing.